Adobe at DMEXCO Highlights. DMEXCO 2015, building the bridge between the customer and the brand. Adobe is pleased to be an official partner of the 2015 Digital Marketing and Exposition Conference, DMEXCO in Cologne. 881 exhibitors, 500 top speakers, and a new visitor record of more than 43,000 trade visitors. DMEXCO 2015 is the center of the global digi-economy. Let's start with the Adobe DMEXCO breakfast, customer experience in the New Yorker Harbor Club. The current atmosphere of marketing innovation and reinvention involves a digital transformation on a scale never before experienced in marketing history. Take a look at the Adobe stand. The DMEXCO theme of bridging worlds aligns well with what we're seeing at Adobe. Experienced specialists from the Adobe team inform about the current innovations of the Adobe Marketing Cloud and are available for in-depth personal conversations at any time. Another highlight of our presence at this year's DMEXCO, the future of commerce is directly brought to the booth on a gigantic Adobe Experience Manager AEM screen and is at reach for all DMEXCO visitors with just a finger swipe. The Adobe partners Unique, X Unimedia, T-Systems MMS and Trek present forward-looking best cases and inspiring demonstration scenarios of the Adobe Marketing Cloud. Identified Adobe experts offer a lot of inspiration and valuable marketing insight to support companies on their way into the digi-economy. Thus, for example, during the elevator speech, Marketing Beyond Marketing with Jean-Michel Pittet, Vice President of Engineering at Adobe Systems, will take a look at the new challenges of addressing consumers over all channels. Welcome in the debate hall. Carl Isaac, Head of Brand Strategy and Innovation at Adobe Systems, will discuss the requirements that result from this for the brand in the marketeer suit under the title What a Brand Wants. In the practice-oriented DMEXCO seminar, Marketing in the Eye of the Tornado, Andreas Helios and Günther Kremer explain how important it now is for companies to tackle the topic of digital transformation and be able to read the customer's digital body language. We are just at the beginning of that change to a new economy, one where experiences define success. Adobe's innovative business modules and marketing tools have already created concrete strategies that can be applied to real-life business today. Adobe's focus will indeed be on establishing the customer experience at the new corporate brand. Now it is already clear marketing must change in the era of digi-economy because the customers and the requirements continue to develop substantially. Adobe Marketing Cloud gives marketeers everything they need to get ahead.
Caridio Image und Eventfilmproduktion.